presence here. You know, Frawley's just mucking a little bit early. Maybe he could pick up a slashing penalty, retaliation penalty. Good heads-up play. Everybody keep their cool. Very important at this point.
Uh-oh. The bench.
Now you got trouble now, Fred.
An absolutely frustrated Pittsburgh team. You can understand why.
Well, this is Bob Hall's fault. This goes like this. This Frawley doesn't want to give it up. Thing is to get him away. We got the goaltenders off to the side watching it.
We have Cunningworth in a battle with Keith Crowder.
Cunningworth and Crowder. Any one of them can break out, Fred. Anyone wants to get an edge here. Jay Miller, now Frawley. Miller's looking for Frawley to keep him out of it.
And the linesman can't do anything about the Crowder thing. And this, of course, is all just the threat of somebody getting hurt because the game is over. And an absolutely frustrated Pittsburgh team.
The 2 points are in the bag now.
And the danger is they can't get the players off the ice. The bench is empty.
This is what you call when the referee lets the game go, Fred. It gets close. Now the sucker shots come in. This is totally unnecessary.
Miller and Frawley go at it. Jay Miller and Frawley. And now Raskowski jumps Miller.
See, you have Miller. You have
Frawley.
You have Miller decidedly winning the fight. He's beating Frawley up. Now, Raskowski's a tough boy. He wants to get in and help his teammate, Frawley. Now you got Dwight Foster says, okay, I'm going to get Raskowski. Now you have your basic domino effect. Now anything can happen. That's where the danger of this comes. Miller beat Frawley so decisively, he's still giving it to him. Now, the thing in hockey, Fred, is to back your teammates up. Get loose here. Everybody's got to protect the guy that's getting beat. The domino effect takes place. Now you got nothing but trouble.
Well, you got Miller and Frawley. They'll go all night.
Everybody's got to take a man. You're going to have 7, 8, 10 tough guys. When we had the 72 team, Fred, what we did was we had 18 guys. 20 guys were tough. Now, that's what this never happened to us too often. Right? The Bruins have got much the depth as far as fighting goes. They're a tougher team than Pittsburgh. You're going to have 3 or 4 guys might get in at this point. A Raskowski, a Frawley, an Airy. You have Phil Borkel get in it. I think that should be it now.
Well, too bad that the frustration of the Penguins losing the game, nothing they could do about that. They start a brawl.
Yeah, losing 8 out of the last 10. The referee, Fred, is to blame. He let it go because he never called chippy penalties in the second period. He started to let the slashing go, the punching go. The guys remember who hit him. I got your number. I'll get you later. The game's decided. It was a bounce and a push in a corner. And the principals who had been chippy all night are on the ice. Then they empty the benches to go to their goaltenders, respective goaltenders, protect each other. And this triggers, and then you have that problem.